go to command spacebar and search for activity monitor. Open it, go to CPU here, and go to search. Search for quick. Then you find your quick look UI surface and you double click it. And you just hit quit and then force quit.